Pluton told me, he told me that he needs a break. Yeah, so me, I was like, what is the break for? Like, he needs to give me a break. And aliniambia too, like, he wants me to think about this relationship and whatnot. So me, I was still like, what is the break for? And then nikamuliza, like, and he promised it wasn't a breakup. So yeah, so he was like, okay, this is just a break. Don't think it's a breakup. No. After that, he parted ways. Like, the next day, I remember texting him. Nikamwambia, when was it? Let me see. Nikamwambia, I'm not comfortable with this break. Like, I need pay peace at all, yeah? So nikam show, like, we need to talk. Yeah. So I remember, like, making text. He sent me a long text, a long message. Akiniambia, oh, it was like a breakup text, yeah? But see, I didn't know in specific. So I remember nilishinda nimemcall, nikamcall. Because at that point, I was like, when you're breaking up with me, yani, I couldn't believe it. So, okay, nilikuwa naangalia dates. I'm just checking on our text, you know, just to be sure. If it were possible, guys, ningeona the text, but that would be, hiyo itakuwa poa. So, So that was on 15th September. So the thing I want you guys to get is that we didn't break up that day nilipost yo kitu kwa status. Pluto and Wame break up na mimi way before. Like, I don't know how many days ago. It was like 6 days before that. I mean, after me posting the thing on my IG stories. So, yeah, that was on 15th. Nikam show, like, I want us to meet, we talk after he sent me that long ass message. Yeah, and then to commit. So after to limit, to live up kwake. So he told me that, well, this wasn't a break I was giving him, it was a breakup. What? So at that point, like, my mind was still wondering, like, nojo niliumizambiwa kitu, I don't think it's reality. Like, nilikuwa tu bado thinking, I don't know. Like, sikuwa nataka accept the situation. I thought it was a joke, in short. So that's when Pluto told me that we are done. And he was actually serious, guys. Yeah, so after that, me, I was ready to fight for the relationship. Tulikuwa naye all that time, apart from that weekend. Yeah. So me, nimeshinda nikiinsist, like, we work things out and whatnot. But for him, it was over for real. Yeah, so, yeah, that was the whole breakup story thing. And so that I came to post the message on my IG story, I remember, hiyo siku tulikuwa na Pluto, actually. Nikipostio kitu alikuwa hapo, he was there with me, and he insisted on me posting, like, letting social media know that we're done. I don't know why he wanted me to do it. Like, I don't even remember the reason he gave me. So I was like, if you don't post it, I'll post it. So I just posted it. And he's been telling me to post that message since we broke up. Yeah? Kamu unafollow story, I told you that we didn't break up during that day. So I'm actually not insist. I let people know on social media that we're done. But me, nilikuwa relaxed and too, I still wanted to fight for the relationship. Yeah. So, yosiko sando nika post. And yeah, the thing was out. Okay, so that's how the story went. And days after that, no, it was the same day after I posted the thing, Pluto akaniambia, we need to go live. Aliniambia before I did the live, he told me we need to go live and explain to people why we've broken up. Mimi nikamwambia sina hiyo nguvu ya kuexplain ya ama kuface social media kwa show that we're no longer together. So he was like, it's okay, I'm just going to do it by myself. Yeah, so sitaki kuchomea msee, but by this time I think Pluto alikuwa sha move on with everything too. He's been wanting to break up with me, but sasa he was still in the relationship. So he told me like, I need to go live and address my fans so that niendele na content type ingine. Me, I told him like, you don't have to do that and whatnot. Like me, but I was still shocked and hurt. But yeah, so the next day he went ahead and did the live thing. But one thing I remember him telling me was that I said, I'm just saying the way things were. Like, the guy was like, I'll make sure Ntalia for your life. Sam, I was like, what's the essence of that? You can't just give your story and be to the share. So, the next day at 10 a.m., Pluto did that live breakup thing. Sasa misi, nimekuwa tu kwangu, I decided to watch, acha niingie tu nisikie what he has to say. Mimi, I was shocked, so the things he said about me, like, was so, I couldn't even, like, nearly watch your life for, like, 5 minutes, and I was done. So the rest of the things he said, me tu nikuwa naambiwa na mabeshte, like, I remember some of my friends telling me some of the things he said, and there was nothing I can do about it. Sanifanya nini?